Alright, it's time for some Streets of Rage Remake. And doing a last part of a mod I haven't done before. Turn the volume down a little bit here. Excuse my boy Skate. 1 year after the battle. Just my volume. Oh shit. I want to blow my eardrums off. As much as I love the music, but. Alright. Master system route. Hold up. Hold up. Hey. Double whammy. Hey! Get over here. Boy! Ooh, a knife. Don't you wanna get stabbed? Boy! Mmm! Oh god, I fucked up. I done goofed. Well, you better strap yourself in, boy. Music's really slow. This is part of the background. Oh shit, the lingering hitbox. And the Vendetta mod stuff on. Still. So that's why the sound effects are. Ouch! Are different. Go over that mod sometime soon. Oh, goddammit. Fuck. Double whammy. Let's go. My boy Skate. None can fuck with him. Come on. Can boost up the volume now. I said let me boost the volume. There we go. Come on. Ouch. You stop doing that? Damn it. It's not even hard, just plain hard to get. Come on, dude. No. My pipe now. Ooh, thought that was gonna hit me. Ooh. Boy. Oh god. It's really weird having Streets of Rage 3 music here. Ooh. Metal Miss, Metal something. Another one to use. Give me that candy. I like candy. Bubblegum. But no one knows. What the hell is this? Or was this in Streets of Rage 2? Oh, well, at least I have full health. See that bullshit, how dare you? Do that, this is a good way to cope out of the... No! Out of getting hit. So, getting behind him and hitting him is always a good strategy. Oh shit. Ninjas, no. I don't know a strategy for this. Please, no. Ooh. A lot of you guys aren't there. We whooped all their asses. What? Oh shit, the wrestler. I was in the middle of doing a move, you asshole. You're not the wrestler. That's false advertising. Aw, man. Oh, his spinning ball is better than mine. Gotcha. Stage 3. Well. Get out of here, Gonzalez. Ouch. Ouch. Get in that. You fat son of a bitch. Oh, you think it's funny? Oh, god damn it. Dude. I don't need the stupid candy. God, would you stop doing that? Oh, you off-screening fuck. Come here. Give me that. Was this seriously all in the Master System port of this game? Ow. Don't you dare. Never mind. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, damn it. What's up with all this stupid candy? Oh, what the fuck? It exploded. Help. Eh. Screw you. Yeah. Please no more bikers. This is worse than bikers. I'm I don't need the points, I need health. Anything else? Oh well. I got health. Pretty cool looking place. I'm a butt. Dare you. Please. Oh, God. Get some of that. I need a better pipe. Ow. Just let me hit you with my move. Get out of here. Ah, I scratched my nose. Come here. No. Mine. Oh, no fat people, please. You're ruining everything about life. Why it had to be more of you? It's not funny. What the fuck? Try that again. Ouch. Ooh, yeah, buddy. Please. What? Who brings a fucking motorcycle on a damn ship? Clever bastard, that's who brings a motorcycle on the damn ship. Get out of here. No, my pipe. I did like no damage. No, you get lost. Pervert. Tss. To the top we go. Oh God. Kit, stand still. Shit. My God. Man, come on, it's bullshit. Throw that in my face. Yep. Pimp slam me in the face. Well, luckily I got Skate with me. Come on. Okay, he brought it. He brought everything. Come here. Wait, what? I feel a little cheap. Ouch. Ouch. Gotta hate this guy. Have mercy. I feel cheated out of that. God damn it, come on. Whew. Got that by the ass. What can they throw at us next? Hello. Ow. I would stop it. What the off screen whore? Please. Why? A little too many explosions going on here. What? Gotta do what it takes to survive, bro. Not money, though. I don't need money. Hi. Hi. Shit. Damn escalator of destruction, man. Stop it. Sit still. Thank you. Bro. The fuck, he just bopped me? I can't even see that shit, and he bops me in the face. Dude. You need to quit. Dude, come on with the off-screening bullshit. No. No. Man, come on. I'm supposed to get Matrix dodge this shit? Hey, yup! Oh, there's gotta be more of you. Hurry up! Gotta go the fuck away from me. Hey. You really gonna do this to a kid? Ow. Fucking hell. Okay, what the? Now you wanna get kicked? We're gonna play your game now. Come here. Oh boy. Oh, come on, bro. I'm really just getting tired of fighting these damn robots. Fucking hell, I don't want to grab. Ow. Stop spamming that. Dude. That's what you get. Man. Come on, man. It was my time to shine. Hey, no health. All right, cool. The hell? Come on, everywhere I go, they drop right on top of me. The fuck? Who's an what? Ooh, vulture. Why am I fighting the barber again? What is your purpose here? Come on. No, I don't want to get lost. Ow. Bro. Wail on him. Who's next?
The boss?
Dude. Okay. Ugh. Piece of shit. I know this can't be all. Dude, come on, man. Let me hit you with my move. See? No. 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 My ball is better, bitch. God, I gotta stretch, man. Sorry. This is the last stage. Oh, shit, we're just riding the elevator. Why this guy of all freaking people? God, you are just a relentless asshole. The fuck over there? No one shoryukens me and gets away with it. Bro. Come on, dude. Give me the food. Don't you ruin this for me? Ew. Thank you.
Ow. Didn't fucking take 5 years to get up off the ground. Dude, for real? Boom. He's coming in with the bullshit. Eh. God damn, I gotta get that out quick. Ouch. Get out of here. Hello, Shiva. Still more henchmen. Oh, what the hell? I didn't know that was a part of the, out of the Vendetta mod. Oh shit. Robo Axel, please. You don't need to do this. Bro. God damn, he did that much damage to me already? This looks stupid. I ruined them. Did not know this was a part of the mod, though. Oops, I apologize. But it does make for an interesting final fight. Oh, god damn it. Dude, come on. Think you're good. Yeah, you think it's funny, bro? Man, who brings a gun to a fist fight? An evil douchebag. There's nowhere you can go that you can hide from me. Ooh. We beat him. We the best. Probably should emulate the Master System version of this game to experience it at least. But I didn't know the Vendetta mod had Robot Axel in place of Shiva in this one. I thought that was part of CajNatalie's Streets of Rage 3 mod. Oops. Oh, well, it's not like it can never return to this or anything, either. I will be doing a lot of other different mods though after this. We saved Adam. What are you guys standing around for? I think the 8-bit game made her tits bigger. Once again, Max is not present in any of the 8-bit versions of this game. Sad face. And there he is now. If this was the 16-bit version. I've already played that on my YouTube channel. Probably repost it upon VidMe. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.